There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might just redo this for the sake of keeping with the basic torch. Because the follower's torch is like basically a mace and does a lot more damage. That barely hit my elbow. Like levitating right next to my elbow. We're gonna try to do this a lot quicker than we did last time and stick to one weapon so the routing will be easier. Let's get our weapon. Do these. That. This. I think that's all I'm gonna need.
Ashen one.
So we're gonna do, obviously, Vort, and then go to the Abyss Watchers, and then Dancer. Although I might make this a plus one before I fight Bort to make it a little easier. I don't know. Or we could just say fuck it and just go straight in for it. Loud. Is the game really loud? It seems kind of like it's loud. I'll make this plus one. Just to make it slightly easier.
You're very helpful.
I don't think I really need those skulls or homeward bones, but is there something else I should put on this? Yeah. If you stand between these two little bushes, it'll hit the tree there, in that room. Dude, get out of here. Okay. god damn it. Well, that was worthless then. I'll chug here in case he accidentally hits me. Just keep going. First death was to a dog. Fuck off. I think it's like those bigger ones you can't just walk away from their attacks because they jump too far. Lame. Alerted the, like, spear dude for some reason. That was weird. That usually does not happen. Wait, I already got that. It's out of habits. Alert the spear guy again. What the fuck? Where are you, dog? No, no, no. Don't kill me, please. Yeah. don't know why that guy got alerted. It's weird. Maybe because the torch? Does, like, the torch light from it, like, aggro people?
What does give you help? That in what clear so that in the form that you are aren't we?
Ashen one, beach.
Oh, we get like that.
Oops.
Come again.
Wait, did I use it or? Wait, I'm confused. Did I leave it? Oh, you know what happened. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Oh, I have to get the fire ring still. To be continued. Alright, let's see. Let's get all our stuff on. Whoops. Wait. Up there. Up there. And then this I can switch on and off, I guess. Oh wait, no, I want it the other way. There we go. I also need a dagger. that make them fall. This guy's doing. Oh, there we go. Now he's back on course. Alright, we'll get the torch to +4 and then fight the Abyss Watchers. one. I'm like, Jesus Christ. Thanks. Maybe I should just aim those jumps manually. Oh my god. Please. Alright. I like how you can kick them and flip them. Or nudge them. Okay, that.
What?
We get an 874.
What?
I don't know where these.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, it was already... Okay, well, I forgot. It was already plus one, so I didn't need four. I just needed two. Okay, next boss. I should also grab that undead bone shard at some point. I should have done that already. It makes a really funny noise when you hit the torch against wood. Oh. No, it's like weird. Not the noise you would expect it to be. Locked onto the other guy for some reason. Okay. shouldn't parry. I was gonna parry and it's like, no. You bitch. Alright, you two fight. Have fun. Well, that's not good. Wait a little bit longer if I'm gonna do that. R1s are just, R1s are very slow. R2 is just way better on all accounts. I guess stamina consumption, maybe not, but. Get in there. I don't need the fire gem, but it's fun to do that. It's also fun to do that. No, I have enough of these. I can just go back here. I want the undead bone shard. Plus I can grab that large shard and the shield of warmth, I guess, if I really want to. I probably should sit down because I think I might miss a few times if I don't. We're going to upgrade this, and I guess I'm going to go fight Dancer.
Action one.
What? It's stuck in a little crack there. Oh, sure, I'll do this. Probably quicker than. Do I even have a firebomb? Yeah, I don't. Well. I can put this down. I forgot to pick some up.
Ashen one.
Now this is back up? That's weird. Why? What? I was just there. that kicks you out.
What?
Pretty beacon.
It was really easy with the follower's torch. This is probably gonna be a little bit more difficult. Or just take longer. Oh God. Ooh. Whoopsies. God damn it. That sucks. Oh my god, I'm fucking up so bad. We're good. We're good. I can't believe I fucked up that bad. Goofed pretty hard on that fight, but whatever. Hey, how's it going? And thank you. Thanks for stopping by. I'm pretty good. Just, my sleep schedule's all messed up again. That's the only thing. Hard to like not have a messed up sleep schedule. Well, we're at least getting through this faster than we did the other day. Granted, this time I got hit by Dancer. Sadly. Like a dingus. Oh yeah, I should definitely drink more water. Thank you for reminding me. Yeah. Thank you. Even out of context. Weird. I'm not taking damage. Don't you usually take damage from that fall? Might as well grab the Knight's Ring. I think it'll buff this a little bit. Barely.
What?
Oops.
Pretty.
Oh, I have a shard I can cash in.
What?
Okay, now time for the hardest boss. I should just do this. I'm gonna have to swap.
Thank you.
Whoops. I goofed. Oh god. Whew, that was close. Okay, well, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Probably because I upgraded to plus 9. oh wait, I need to equip these skulls. Nice. Dog see me. What? That's weird. I'll take this off. Maybe I should have just kept running. At that rate, it's like, whatever.
Oh,
Oh, wow. Okay, good. I was gonna say, like, the last two times he hasn't gotten hit by their explosions. Just for fun. Might as well kill that thing. This. Not that I envision dying, but wait, was the only time I died was to that dog? I think so. It's kind of funny. Old patches. what do we need to do? Let's just go up here. I already bought the key, so... We could go to the DLC and get the, What is it? The slab that's at the top of the thing? Before we fight the deacons.
Action one.
Thanks, sweetie.
All right, we'll see how this goes. How much damage I do. I know Wolnir is going to be a pushover. This might be annoying. We'll see. Let's hope I can, like, one-shot these guys. I guess a good test would be to see if I kill one of these. Okay. Here. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. I'm dead. God damn it. I fucked that up pretty bad. I was throwing those skulls in bad directions too. Oh my god, my head. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more coffee. Or something. Maybe just some ibuprofen or something. And then we can kill this in Wallinier, and then I think I'll call it good for tonight. At least I know what sort of damage I'm doing. I might have to kill the blue guys first. I don't know, we'll see. I don't know, 10 skulls might cut it if I just do it quick enough, but they might start healing. Anyways, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. This headache is getting pretty bad. So... yeah, let's hope I can finish this in Volmir. This time I'll just try to focus fire the Archdeacon. Ass. No. Oh, you bitch. was my roll. God damn it. He just kept hitting me every time I tried to punish him. Alright, I have something that has caffeine in it, so let's hope this thing behind my eye goes away. I also took a half a tab of estrogen, so pop in some E. Oh my god. Motherfucker. There we go, Jesus. was the plan from the start, but I really fucked it up the last few times. Okay. Let's see, catacombs. Daddy Walner.